I've got a saying, make your body your business. What does that mean? Taking ownership of your health. Make your body a priority by setting personal, realistic goals. Number one, get a piece of paper. Number two, on that paper, write your goal and make it realistic. Number three, make a plan and stay committed to it. Number four, if you fall short, so what? It doesn't mean you fail. The next day, it brings on new opportunities, so get back on your plan. Make your body your business.